This video is going to demonstrate when and how to set and adjust the suspension on the Vermeer 10 series large trailed mowers. You should consider checking and adjusting the suspension on your mower if any of the following have taken place. Cutter bar weight increases. Uneven stubble pattern. This indicates cutter bars are too light and have been bouncing over crop. Strips of bare soil. This indicates the cutter bars are too heavy. Field terrain conditions have changed. Mower is operated with a different tractor, different tire sizes, and high heights. If any suspension system components have been changed. First, unfold the cutter bars and turn the suspension valve fully counterclockwise to open. Using your tractor's hydraulics, raise the cutter bars. With the suspension valve open, the cutter bars should lower. Keep the tractor hydraulics engaged until the gauge pressure reading decreases to zero. Move the tractor hydraulic control to lower the cutter bar. The cutter bars should not raise off the ground, but oil is flowing to the suspension system and the gauge pressure reading will now increase. Keep the tractor hydraulics engaged for a few seconds until the pressure reading on the gauge stops increasing. Then return the tractor hydraulic control to the neutral position. Pressure reading on the gauge should hold steady. Recommended initial relief valve adjust is as follows. Next, close the suspension valve. You can now operate the mower and check the cutter bar suspension.